to make much more. Because next year we're actually planning a very big wedding. Me and my wife will get married right here in the room. So many more memories, beautiful times to come.
What is so special about Dubrovnik for you? Why are you coming back all the time?
Well, I think it's the combination. Beautiful country, great food, good people, the weather, the city is beautiful and old. So it's like the complete mix. I'm a big fan of history, have many books, and then Dubrovnik, I believe, is one of the more beautiful ancient cities, so yeah.
Puno smo se sigurali na puna i djece i mladih i evo, što smo dobili stara jedno veliko ime i evo, obilježit ćemo danas to na takav način i evo, nadamo se da će biti dobar trening i da će svi uživati.
Prije mjesec dana pukljena noga i dva mišića, pobjedio sam taj meč, nisam prošao dalje, ali eto, tu sam zadovoljan sa sredstvom.
Guys, be your match, right? So this will be the big one.